I'm putting lime on these beautiful blueberries.
No, he's not. He's putting acidic peat moss there.
Peat moss I had up on the hill.
Yeah, peat moss here on the blueberries to keep in water retention and to keep it acidic. And these are blueberry bushes here. And because we're on the Rocky Hill Food Forest, it's, you have to always make soil, but there's this pathway soil bank there, but this is his peat. Put it up some more up on top up here. And in this gully here, you see this gully that you have right there? There you go. Put it in there in that gully. You want to keep it up there. There you go. There you go. Lots.
Dump it?
Yeah, oh yeah. And dump some where your right foot is. Right on that feverfew. It'll grow back straight through it. Yeah. So this is holding in moisture and making the ground acidic here, because we live in a climate where it's limed here. This food forces it in a climate where it's limed here heavily because of it's so acidic. But this is an area that we keep acidic. Boy, that's a jawful.
So, and remember, keep smiling.
Is that, what do you have, a little frog? Much love and respect. All the best, folks.